Welcome back to the apocalypse, where I'm actually starting to think it's not actually the apocalypse. Because look at how many people. These are all human survivors out here. I'm pretty sure that that means that it's not the apocalypse. It's just, like, Tuesday, okay? Or maybe it's Halloween. We got Halloween coming up. Maybe I've just been, like, maybe I'm some sort of, well, I have been using a lot of meth. It's possible that all these zombies I've been killing have just been little children in costumes. And I've been beating them to death with a baseball bat, imagining myself in the apocalypse. Or what I call Tuesday. Anyway, we've recently overcome some serious debilitations, like influenza. And I've been taking antibiotics for the placebo effect, I assure you. Well, we've got plenty of good stuff on us for survival. The only issues that we really have so far are our lack of ability to gain medical and cooking skill. And I still have no clue how to go about getting that correctly sorted. There's a decayed zombie somewhere. He's out there to my right. I don't see any hordes on the map, so I'm gonna go give him a hug. What is that? Dead zombie. Oh, right, I remember there's a couple of... There's just random zombies showing up every once in a while out here. Where'd you go, decayed bro? I have my reinforced baseball butt. I will beat you. You are decayed, so you are no threat to me. He had a paper wrapper on him. Apparently he just ate a candy bar, and there's a shredded military rucksack, which I normally would be all over, but I don't like the torso encumbrance that comes along with it. A handful of acorns. Hey, those don't go bad. It's interesting, I didn't know you could get acorns. I wonder, what are all these sticks out here? Did I do this? Did I run around punching trees and stuff? What's going on with that? Bunch of sticks there, too. What happened to all the sticks? Are they just falling? Is it falling stick time? I'm gonna pick some fruits out of these trees. They'll be nice and fresh. And maybe we can use them to cook and gain a little cooking skill. So we'll get some cherries and peaches, and maybe we'll even... Oh wait, I saw another peach tree over there. Possibly a peach tree. It could be a lemon tree or a apricot tree, I suppose. Why not? Sure. That's a lot of apricots. Oh, and that's a zombie. That looks like a shrieker zombie. What are you doing out here, buddy? Besides shrieking, I want to fight you in a tree or a bush. There you go. He is now dead, and he had a sports jersey on. Better not be Ray Rice's. You insensitive bastard. Turn that in for a nice Flacco while you still have a chance. What is with all these sticks? I don't see any more fruit trees. I'm gonna keep looking, though. It's raining! What the hell? Why are my traps all pink? Are they filled up with water or something? Oh, it's just because I couldn't fully see them. Aha, I see another cherry tree. Hey, dog. What's with the zombies? Is there... I'm beginning to think there might be a horde near me. No, I'm just lucky. It's our lucky day. We've got some plums. I don't know if I want to mess with my digestive system like that just yet. What was this? A pile of bones or something I saw up here? I saw something up here. Oh, okay. Oh, it's a dead survivor. Jeremy Fallon. Oh, man, it's too bad it wasn't Jimmy. That guy needs to go. He had a cowboy hat on. I will take your cowboy hat. I don't think a barbed wire bat? Ooh, 21. I think that's the same story as the... This one's actually better than my bat. It's a little slower. But, just barely. Actually, I don't know if that's better. I'll take it as a backup. We'll take these cigars. I'll smoke a cigar. To cover for my sadness about being in the rain, if I can find it. You take a puff of your lit cigar. Whoa! That is a skeleton. What's that white tree here? Is it snowing? Oh no, I'm smoking. You just got Shrek'd. Baseball bat versus skeleton, no contest. Okay, now this is a possum corpse. See some more trees. I don't know, we're just rummaging around in the woods. I mean, like, why not? It's the maybe-pocalypse Halloween episode. Might as well go run through a scary forest picking fucking vegetables and fruits and... Uh-oh, that was a survivor. and soon to be picking fights. Let's leave. He can follow my trail of smoke. Puff puff. I don't trust anyone enough to bring them into my domicile yet. Or, well, ever. And that should be enough for us to do some cooking. Let's see, what do we have here? Oh, hey. I don't want that pot to be in the actual fire. Oh yeah, somebody said I could use my boots as a holster for my knife. I thought I had tried that. Wait a minute. Are they already... Do they already have... Oh, they fit. Okay. Activate. Uh-huh. Okay, so I can use them as a knife holster. I don't think there's anything in there that we can burn, but we'll go ahead and take a log. Where'd my bat go? Alright. I guess we'll use the reinforced bat, and then I can just light a fire here. And now we can do some cooking, because we got a pot here. Ooh, it's not really much I can cook with this. Can I make, like, dried? Dried? No? Fruit? Dehydrated fruit, there we go. I can make fruit leather. I would need a frying... Oh, wow, you need a very specific frying pan and some honey and stuff. I think dehydrated fruit might be my best bet. I would love to make a charcoal smoker, but I don't know if I can. Smoker? No, don't have enough mechanical skill yet. Well, the fire is pointless, so why don't we go ahead and use our dehydrator? It should be over here. Yeah. All right. Dehydrated fruit. Get that water out of you, fruit. You fail to make the dehydrated fruit. Let's go with peaches. They're nice and hefty. Oops, I made plums. Good. Apricots. No! Oh, I need batteries. Bad. I have a couple of batteries. Fuck. It's gonna take a few batteries, so we'll just have to be sad. Wow. Is this raising my cooking skill? Cooking 264%. I can actually look at the skill, I think. Your skill level 2, difficulty 2. Yeah, so it's definitely going to be raising our skill. Perfect. We've found the perfect thing. I don't think dehydrated cherries are probably very good an idea. I mean, like, it's not... There's not a whole lot you can do with them. But we got cooking level 3, so we're a little bit closer to where we want to be. I can rehydrate my fruit, and apparently I have a vegetable. I don't know what that means. Maybe I'm carrying a vegetable. I guess one of those fruits counts as a vegetable. You know, there's all sorts of cool shit we can cook now, basically fucking anything we want. Because we're just badass like that. I can make tallow into lamp oil now, so we can make a lamp. I don't think there's much else we can do right now. We could probably make some new stuff in here, but I don't know. Extra light frames? Cool. We could almost make a bicycle. That might be fun. Can we make any more dehydrated fruit? Yes. Neat. I like non-perishable food! How do we do? We got 4 plums left. We have 4 plums and a plum. Maybe those are the things that don't count. Well, I guess they probably do count as food. Or a fruit. Maybe they're a vegetable. I don't know. I didn't pay attention in that fucking food pyramid class. Rehydrate? No. What? Oh, I have to reload it, maybe? That'll help. Alright, couple more cherries, and then plums. Oh, I can't see? I can't see? I still can't see? Why? Did I just go fucking blind? Let's use my night vision cranial flashlight. Cutting? Oh, I have to be inside. Durr. Let's go get wet for no reasons. Alright, so we're making our... Oh, you need 2 of them. Oh, okay. Alright, let's turn off our cranial flashlight. I don't know what was going on with that light there. I'm going to eat a plum. We are very hungry and very thirsty. I'm going to store all of this non-perishable food in here. Acorns and dehydrated fruit. Excellent stuff to have. We'll put our hydrator away. And our batteries. Didn't even end up using them. And I'm going to get some water and go through the motions of daily life. I'm probably going to wait to start recording again until tomorrow morning in-game. Because I'll probably see if I can find something to read. Maybe learn some new recipes. Actually, it was raining and there was a dog out here. I might, unless he fell into a pit, I might go see if we can grab a dog. Oops, crap, I didn't mean to take down the funnel. Oh well. We have dog food. So, where is Mr. Dog? Dirt? Oh, are these finished? What are they now? Seedlings still. Okay, they're just green now. Where'd the dog go? I brought dog food. Monsieur Dog. Woof. Le woof. Un woof. Oh, hey, that had an umbrella. I think I can wield this, and then... Can I activate it? No. Oh, trust me, game, there are plenty of interesting things you can do with an umbrella. Depends on how horny you are. I'm sorry. Okay, I don't think we need to wield our umbrella anymore. I'll put the extra baseball bat down here as sort of a backup weapon. And the dog food as a backup dog food. Oh, we need to get that knife out of the shopping cart. Because I can put that in my pants. Okay, not my pants, but... There we go. Now we're really talking. I'll put this... This is an extra umbrella. We have another umbrella in the house. So I'll put those in the cart. And now I'm just going to do some water purification. I'm going to toss this cigar butt out in the fire pit. And then I'll do some water purification and regular stuff like I said I was going to do before I came back for water. And then... Good morning! It is 6:30 in the a.m. I am your post-apocalyptic radio host. What was that guy's name? Dog? Red? Snoop? Something dog? Dog something? The bounty hunter? I don't know. Anyway, I think we're going to spend a little time here being a domestic. One thing that's really neat that I found is that these dandelions, there's 8 of them, they have 4 nutrition and negative 12 enjoyability. However, they can be cooked. You can make fried dandelions. Yes, they take cornmeal and a hot plate. Or yeah, you can use fire, but it takes tallow, lard, or cooking oil. But you can also just make cooked dandelions. It takes lots of water to do it. But this gives you 20 nutrition and 1 enjoyability. It makes them perishable. But at the same time, that's food. That's real food out of friggin' flowers. I mean, that's nuts, so, you know, whatever. I just thought I'd share that with you. Nuts. Anyway, we're gonna enjoy some nice clean water, and let's see what we can cook. Right now, we could make some rehydrated stuff. There's a lot of stuff we could make, actually. I bet if I just lit a fire here, we could probably make pretty much whatever we want. Oh, yeah. Granola. This cooked acorn meal is actually pretty interesting. It takes 1 handful of acorns and gives you 42 nutrition, and it's non-perishable, too. At least it looks to be. Filling and nutritious. So, that's pretty good. Granola is weird because it takes oatmeal, syrup, a bunch of other weird crap, but it uses stuff that I don't necessarily want to really eat, like peanut butter candies and chocolate candies, so I may make some of that because it's non-perishable and has a great deal of nutritional value, and it would be good traveling food. I just have to hope that my granola and oatmeal, it's better to make than the deluxe oatmeal because the deluxe oatmeal is perishable. So I think I will make some granola. Difficulty is 3. Uses a cooking skill. So we can raise our cooking making some granola bars. What? Oh, shit. Get the fuck out of my... How did you get... It's a fat zombie. It got past my traps. Get out of my house. Is there a horde? Okay, no horde. Just what? Oh, I'm punching it with my fist. Where'd my baseball bat go? Let's pull the knife out of my belt or out of my boot and stab it. That'll do a little better than punching it. Jeez, pal. Where? Oh God. I don't want to clean that. I want to repair it for one. And where did his fucking corpse go? Did he explode? He was fat. There's no way. Fat zombie. God damn it. And, oh, fuck me. Well, thanks for the wood axe, I guess. I'm gonna have a little trouble cleaning this up. Anyway, I'll be cooking granola. You know what? Let's just keep cooking granola. Fuck that zombie. I got the fire going. Peanut butter candy. Oh, my fire went out. You know what? We're gonna burn this fucking asshole's clothes. Little by little here. Fucking jerk. To make our granola. Whoa. Tired at 9 a.m. That's not good. Let's keep using our peanut... Oh, man. Well, I'm gonna do this and repair the... Okay, I've cleaned up my mess. We cooked all of the granola that we could cook. Everything else that we can cook is perishable. Except for the herbal tea. I might want to actually make herbal tea because we just have those wild herbs. Will that raise my skill difficulty? We're halfway to level 4 cooking. I guess I could make some jars of herbal tea. Oh wait, we could make a jug of herbal tea. We have a jug. Yeah, that'd be nice. Okay, so we'll do that for a little bit, and hopefully that will raise my skills a bit. It might have? I don't think so. No, it didn't. Well, we're going to fill up this jug with herbal tea anyway. Be nice to have around. We did have a couple of other zombie visitors. A skeleton and a tough zombie just sort of showed up. I got the tough zombie trapped in a spike pit, and then he was nearly dead, came out, I beat him in the face, and then a skeleton showed up while I was carrying the pulp zombie's corpse, and I just beat the skeleton to death with the pulp zombie corpse. It was pretty sweet. Should have been there, man. You should have been there. More tea. Can make a couple more. There we go. There's a full gallon jug of herbal tea. I don't want to drink that right now, though, because it is a hype drink and will make... Oh, it will make me too excited to go to sleep later. So we're going to be happy with that. I wish I could see how much water was in that. Not very many. I did make some dandelion greens, though. That raised my skill up. The other thing is my fabrication skill is at... 92%, and I really want to raise that up, so I'm going to find a skill in, or something in here that uses fab, like this, but a little, meh, it doesn't really need to be that hard. A wooden needle. I don't think I need one of those, but we need something. A makeshift funnel? No, not really. Extra light frame, ooh. Huh. We can start making a bicycle, I guess. Oh, bandages. Nice. I forgot about that. We can make more bandages now. Because I made super glue. That's right. We can make super glue using chemical out of bleach that we've been collecting. That raises my cooking skill. Actually, we should probably keep doing that. And we can make more bandages. But that's first aid. And I want to raise my fabrication skill. Screwdriver. Improvised pick lock. Crack pipe. A fishing hook. There's no water near me. I guess we'll make an extra light frame. Hey, it raised my skill level! Except I failed. Oh well, we raised our skill without actually doing anything. Does that open up any new books for us? I don't think so. Yeah, no, not really. Why is my umbrella in that pile and not in this pile? It's the little things. Anyway, we're gonna be a little bit of a homebody for the next couple of days, so I'm gonna spend some time learning skills, making stuff. I might even try to make a bicycle. Alright, I've been reading some of these books, and I've learned how to make disinfectant, even though I didn't gain any skill from the book. It's a little bit late, so we're gonna eat some dandelion greens, and drink some water, and then go to sleep. There was a zombie that showed up, no big deal. I also had my night vision turn into high night vision, which is why we can see everything. Okay, I have started construction on a bicycle. We have a light frame and foot pedals now installed. Unfortunately, that's about all I can make. I can make some... I think I can make wheelchair wheels. There was something called... hand rims. Yeah, hand rims for use on a wheelchair. I think those are not actually... rims? They're not actually wheels? They're something that you use... maybe to power it, like to push? To push... because there's actual wheels you can make. Wheelchair wheels. They require bicycle wheels, which I cannot make. I can't make anything with the word bicycle in it. So I think I'm going to take that opportunity to take a look at my... I think I have some... mechanics books. I think we should focus on that for a little while, so we can maybe try to make a... bicycle, which would be pretty cool. Under the hood... oh, we have two under the hoods. Dang it! One of those is kindling. I guess that's it. Chemistry, transistor... ooh, first aid level 3. Oh, we don't have that. Man, it's really hard for me to gain skills these days. Don't really care about my bow hunting. Cooking level really high. That is said. Everything requires cooking level very high. Nothing really good to read, but we can maybe learn some recipes from under the hood. Whoops. I don't... can we learn from this? I thought it was yellow meant, we couldn't learn anymore. I guess it does mean that. Maybe we can learn recipes. Who knows? Anyway, I'm back on the domestic grind while I'm being harassed by a squirrel, trying to learn how to make stuff. No, never stop reading. Here we go. That's much better to learn from. I have good vision and good light, and I'm just gonna do my constant trying to learn. Actually, I know a very good way to raise my mechanic skill. I put another frame on this, but the best way would be for me to take my welder, my welding goggles, and a fucking fistful of batteries out here, and just start repairing. Skeleton spotted. Stop construction. Sure. Why am I wielding my Beretta? What happened to my holster? What happened to my baseball bat? Where's this fucking skeleton at? He's way up there. I probably don't even need to worry about him. You heard Kerblam. Stop construction, yes. Kelly Peoples shoots the chipmunk. Kelly Peoples. To the northwest of me. What the fuck are you doing, Kelly Peoples? Apparently shot them with a machete. Shotgun. Okay, so a machete and a shotgun. That's pretty fucking scary. And I still haven't actually repaired anything. Let's just... come on. No. Yes, I repaired something! Alright. Dang it. So yeah, I'm gonna do this for a little while. And... I'm gonna really, really wish I had the ability to make a battery extender thingamabob for my welding thingamabob, but it's unlikely. Also, I could, I guess, salvage parts off of this for my bicycle, maybe? But I think that raising my mechanics this way is probably gonna be a good bet. We got all these extra batteries, so what the hoot. Aww. Yeah, tearing it up. What's my mechanic skill up to now? It's almost... okay, it is 10 o'clock in the afternoon, and... aww, I was hoping my umbrella would stop me from being in sunlight. It doesn't do that, but it does appear to stop me from being in pain. The unfortunate thing is that we've gained a new trait. We're now not only albino, but we are light sensitive. I guess that's the thing, is that the umbrella covers the albino, but not the light sensitive. Anyway, ooh, I forgot. There's one other thing we need to grab before we go. We're going to go on a road trip here. I did some repairs to the old vehicule. Not a lot. We're missing parts and things like that. But I want to grab these binoculars, and I want to go scouting around and see if we can find some new areas. How are we doing on fuel? 38%? There's a... what is in there? A knife spear. Well, I'm so glad I have that. What's in there? 30-gallon barrel. Okay, we can get some extra gas, maybe. All right. It still works. Hooray! There's a serving area, a service area down here. I want to go see what's going on with that service area interface. I think that might be a pump-your-own-gas station. I didn't bring a cash card, which is stupid, but if that's the case, then we may be able to do something with that. At the least, I'd like to find out what the heck it is. Also, I want to find out where these roads go. And what else is on the roads? Bicycle horn. See, we need bicycle parts, but not that particular part. I'd like to find a bicycle wheel or two, something like that. We already have a foot crank, and we can make more of those, so I'm not concerned about that. Let's see, where are we at now? There's a horde around and near me. Just drive on past it. It's always good to get some driving skill. Okay, let's start making a detour around this town and its variously destroyed car pieces and the zombies and child zombies and whatnots. Do not want. Whoa. Some interesting maneuvering going on here. Alright, we're back on the road. What's that, an engine? That is a V6 engine. Nice. I don't think I have the mechanics ability to really use an engine like that. Okay, this is nothing. Why am I hearing horror? What does that mean? Examined vehicle. Are we doing something bad? We're not losing gas. I don't know what that means. It's probably just the wind going through the windshield. Oh, hello. Is that a farm? It is a farm. Huh. That may have some stuff that we need. Let's see if we can get to the farm from this way. This is what I really wanted to do, was to explore the map and find some new areas. And some new zombies to run over. Or skid and peel out like a boss. Totally on purpose, too. Okay, it looks like we can access the farm from this way. Farms are notorious for having traps, though, so I'm going to be on the lookout for landmines and shit, because that is something that is not high on my list of things that I want to play with. Okay. Let's shut her down and check this farm out. There's probably going to be some usable plants and stuff, but I'm only going to look for the seeds. There's also going to be zombies and stuff and wolves, maybe. Not a withered plant. Tomato seeds. That's very nice. Cranberry, sugar beets, hops. Most of that stuff's just sort of run-of-the-mill foodie type things. Hey, dog. How do you do? Let's see what's in the barn. It's another dog and a jerry can. Normally, yes. Ooh. We have a hand press and die set. I think we also have a hacksaw. In fact, I think we got like 12 hacksaws. A tool belt. Zero encumbrance, and it adds some storage. It didn't lie. Sometimes they lie. It didn't lie. These hay bales, you can actually search through them and occasionally find stuff similar to like desks. But in this case, no. That is what? What is that? A water pump. Whoa. Neat. Okay, we're going inside, so let's pull out our baseball bat. What do you got for me? Nothing. Nothing, nothing, nothing. The Guru Granth Sahib. Sikhism. Alpha male quarterly. Pants. And a playboy. Not either of them particularly useful. Bandages. Those will go nicely with my collection. Disinfectant's never bad. Not much going on here. Yeah, in fact, nothing going on here. Oh, wait, I forgot this middle building has a... Oh, I just stepped onto barbed wire. It apparently didn't hurt me. Whoa. He bit me in the torso. How's that possible? I just improved my armor situation, by the way. I'm gonna actually drag these guys back, if I can. Through some barbed wire and into this place so I won't be irritated by sunlight when I fight them. But I put on some new stuff and reordered my stuff. So I've got my hard arm guards on, an MBR super alloy vest, and some leather pants, reinforced, I think. So we're fairly well armored. That one zombie, though, just bit me right through the friggin' Kevlar vest like an a-hole. Stop flying around, you maniac. Just die. Awesome. Not really useful. Let's see if any of them chose not to come out. This one did choose not to come out. The sunlight is really irritating, always. An M1911. I guess we could throw that in the car, but I think I'm just going to leave it. No, this is just furrowed soil, dirt mounds. Alright, so that was entirely useless. I see a zombie dog somewhere. Oh, there he is. Get away from me, zombie dog. Come through the fence. Whoa, a giant worm. Oh, crap. I was going to play with the dog, but now, no. Drive! Okay, so there's a giant worm there. That's fun. I don't think I'll be playing with him. Sunlight is really irritating. Let's wield our umbrella in the truck. Maybe that will help. I think we might have sunglasses on, but I don't think it matters too much when you're a light-sensitive freaking albino. We're getting some good scouting done, and that's the important part. So I think I'm going to do some of this off-screen. Okay, there's a horde-infested town. I need to go see if that town has a library, though. Oh my god. Nope. Never mind. You know what? If you do have a library, I'm happy for you, town. You may keep your library, and then you may go fuck yourself. Because I do not want to deal with that many zombies. Is that a zombie deer I saw? I don't know. We're going really fast, though. 60 miles an hour in a beat-to-shit old truck. Fucking semi-cab. Oh, cream it. Creamed. Sometimes you're the... Oh, that was a fucking landmine! Hit the brakes. Stop. It didn't appear to do too much damage. I was afraid that we would explode there. We might have lost a gas tank. Let's pull forward a little bit. Okay, I think that was a landmine. What is that? Heap of gore. Maybe that wasn't a landmine. Puddle of blood, scraps of flesh, chunks of meat. What? That must have... 15 chunks of meat. That must have been a worm. Oh yeah, there's another one chasing me right now. Okay, so we ran over a... Whoa! Go, 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 go. Alright, so we ran over a worm that I thought was a landmine, and when it exploded in chunks of meat, I thought that was fuel and car parts, but no. What is that? A megastore. Ooh, yeah. Now we're talking. A Zuger? No, we're not talking. Crap. Okay, I can get through this. I can do this. I guess I won't do the off-camera thing, because we're pretty close to this megastore. It's going to be a bitch to fight through, but... pretty well kitted out. So is there a back door I could use? Nope. We have to go through the front door. I could make a back door real quick. I don't think I want to do that, though. Okay, whoa. That's some zombies, and there's a zombie scientist and a crack. I think I'll use my le vehicle as much as I can to run over some of these zombies. Like that one. And these zombie babies. I think if you run over zombie children, it does not give you the... Oh boy. Penalty. Okay. Let's settle down. And the crack now. And the science man. Okay, let's come to a stop here. That was pretty good. Was this the scientist? I think this was the scientist. Yeah, scientist. Okay, so we'll butcher him. And there was a CBM in there. Power storage and protective lenses. Ooh. When you cry, you must spit it out. You must spit out or swallow your tears. Your tear ducts have been rerouted to your mouth? Why would anyone want that? But, okay. Oh, we're wielding an umbrella. That's gonna be a no. Okay, now we'll go back to wielding our umbrella. What is this green thing here with these circles outside of it? Armored personnel carrier, an externally mounted gas tank. All of its wheels are destroyed, but it has a lot of them. What the fuck is this? That's a school. And is it just me, or is that horde, like, chasing me? Yeah, I don't think we're going to get to explore this megastore as much as I want to. I wonder if they can get stuck in this kind of bush. It's a datura plant, I believe. Oh, I'm using my umbrella. He lunged forward, and my armor protected me. I dodged him. We should be nearly... Oh, hey, there's a nice cash card. We should be nearly raised up to a... Okay, yeah, we've almost got bashing level 7, so we could pretty much just use the umbrella now as a main weapon. I bought. Where? I bought swoops down nearby. I'm really concerned about this horde overrunning my truck if I go in here, but... Whoa. Debug on, off. I don't know what that was all about. Okay. Let's swoop into the car real quick. And wield our actual baseball bat. I think maybe I'm... No, we're fucking them up pretty good in here. Although I did get a bite on the right arm. Not an official bite, but... Alright, yeah. We're changing tactics. Kill what you can when you can. Oh wow, that one's strong. It's dead now, but it was strong. I see a hazmat zombie somewhere. I don't want to get too much pain. I'm already in 11 pain. I think I'm going to take some aspirin. Wow, my torso is getting fucked up. It's also got a bite wound now. That's great. He bit me in the hand. There is a Zottweiler or a Dogweiler. There was a Dogweiler. I forget what their silly dog names are, but they have them. Crash, crash, crash. Crash, crash, crash. Somebody want to come through here so I can beat you up? Nope, they're never going to go through there. What is this green one? A fat zombie. Oh, God. Alright, we might have to go ahead and run away a bit. Uh-huh. Stop adding zombies, jerk. Oh, God. There's zombies near my truck. Oh, the horde is here. No. Okay. Cocaine! You know what? Yes, I desperately want to step into that acid streak. There's a zombie in my truck. Time to go. Time to go fast. Time to go very fast. Okay, while we're going very fast, we're going to apply a first aid kit to our torso. Nope. Just keep on first aiding. Nope. Okay. I cleaned the wound while driving away. Oh my god! Let's just keep going this way. Oh, fucking fungaloids. No. There's a town there, though. And it doesn't look like it has a massive horde on it. Maybe it has a library. Maybe we could smash... What is a J? A jewelry store? I can't think of many things more useless than that. Maybe a... I don't know. Double jewelry store? Pizza parlor. Okay. Thanks, game. Alright. Nice. Double jewelry store. Wow. You think you're so funny. Oh my god, no. Fungaloids. My nightmares. It looks like it's getting really dark, but it's not. It's only 2 o'clock in the afternoon. Oh, there's the tower. Okay, we got a mansion coming up, but I'm not going to stop there because there will be fungaloids in it. I think we're going to go... I just drove through a fungal spore. That's not a good idea. Oh, that's an... Uh-oh. What happened? What the fuck happened? Something bad happened. The spore cloud disintegrates. Please tell me I didn't get infected from that. Wow, there's like crashed military. Somebody tried to take out this fungal tower. I wish they had been more successful. We're just going to keep on driving and hope that we don't hit a dead end. Because we have antifungal medication back at home. Fat lot of good that does us out here, though. Let's hope that we can find a way to connect through this little section. That is a big smoking zombie thingy. He's got a pile of drug stuff. Really, really, really don't want to get stuck in fungal land. That looks like some interesting stuff down there. Oh, I want the wheel. Oh, encumberment 1. We need that. Really bad. The molly pack is amazing because it's... See, the backpack and the... Oh, wait, no. I guess the backpack also has an encumberment of 1. That's too bad. I guess we really don't need that then. It's just got more storage than a backpack. I don't know how much more, but... Okay, so I think it's only 8 more. I think we're just going to keep on driving because there's spores and fungaloids and stuff, and so that's going to be a no. That's a landmine, please no. Okay, we may hear an explosion behind us at some point. Alright, so there is a way around here. Is that a fucking... It is, Triffids. Wow, and a slime pit. Well, let's go north. Through the Triffids! And the zombie wolves. And blobs. Blobs could be useful if I had some canisters, some empty canisters. Hey, another farm. Because you can make your own goo canisters and have like friendly blobs and stuff if you get some blob globs. I love saying that. I think we're going to start heading home now. this is a much better way to explore than on foot for sure. We don't get as much stuff out of it, but we get a lot more information. And now we know it's fairly safe to go east. There's a farm out there. I'm just gonna go, actually. Oh, I'm gonna hit that tree. Ah, crap. Please still work. Please still work. Okay, it still works. Out of here, dog. You're not welcome. I crashed into a tree, guys. Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and drive home. Should be... Okay, the odds of this being uneventful are pretty slim. Please don't hit another tree. Okay. So I guess I'll just keep on going here. Hey guys. Smash. I'm not even gonna stop for that. We don't need more friggin' methamphetamines. We have plenty. Ooh. That horde is gone now. I still don't see anything useful here. And by useful, I mean a library. Everything else is just sort of meh. But it is a nice big town. Maybe we could stop over there overnight. Which is a terrible idea. I'm making poor life choices right now, guys. We've got some good supplies. If we can get a nice, good night's sleep. Okay, time to stop. Before I hit another tree. If we can get a good night's sleep in the safety of our truck here. And then... Ooh, military zombie in the middle of all this. What do you got there? Eh. Nah, I'm good. What is this again? Power substation. Don't really care. Yeah, we're gonna go check out more of this town and see what else there is. Besides worms, I don't think the fungal spire reached this far into the actual town itself, so we should be safe from fungals. It was waiting for me! The horde was waiting for me to come back. Are we driving in a straight line? I think we are. Wow, we may have learned how to drive. What is that? An abandoned storefront. That is useless. I think we learned how to drive, guys! Alright. Ooh. Is that a library? Home improvement store. That sounds home improvey. I think that's a gas station right there? Yeah, there might be a road map. That'd be really nice. Especially if we can just get in and out really quick. Although roadmaps don't show libraries and things that we want. Oh, it's an automated gas station too. That's actually bad. It means there may not be a store attached to it. I do not think there is. Nope. Wonderful. It's one of those gas stations. What are these? A doctor's office, a boxing gym, and a fast food restaurant. This is destroyed metal, like a helicopter crash or something? Metal wreckage? Wow. Something really fun happened there. Yeah, a helicopter crashed onto a bunch of vehicles. That's pretty funny. Smirsh. Smirsh and Zerbies! I still don't see what I'm looking for. Let's see if we can run this smoker over and hope that there's no building on the other side. Game. Oh, there's a car. Alright. Yeah, my driving skills are getting pretty good. What's that? A column. Outside of the boxing gym. An antique store? We're getting warmer. What I need are antique books. What the hell? A survivor zombie. I think I've seen one of those before. Still wearing the tattered remnants of improvised armor and weaponry. Well, what kind of weaponry? All right. Oh god! Which way is forward? Okay, I didn't mean to skid like that. There's a shopping cart there. I guess he didn't leave a corpse behind? There he is. What'd you have? Chicken! Loincloth! A runner pack. Zero encumberment, 18 storage? Ergonomic backpack. Ooh, that's fucking sweet. Stopping for that. Ow. Fists? No. I'm just here for the backpack, guys. Just leave me alone. And the chicken. I already have some body armor. So we're good. Turn. What is... Oh, it's that one zombie making all the gas. Alright, so we're in a bit of a pickle right now. This is gonna be a tough fucking fit. Ooh, nice. There's a shocker brute south of us. My personal favorite. Oh shit. We were stuck for a second. There's a whole pack of friggin' zombie dogs. Get out of my face. That is a mechanics thingy. It's got a wheel. I want wheels. Skeletal dog down. Another shocker brute. And more debug stuff. There's no such thing as a library. There never has been a library. This game is a lie. There's churches and hordes. Wait a minute, what is this? Is this a library? Furniture store. Library! Fuck! It's in the middle of the craters and horde. Might be able to wait the horde out. I hope that Okay, a bolt of electricity arcs towards you and you are electrocuted. Thanks, Shocker Brute. I almost forgot how fun you were. I appreciate the reminder. Another one? What the fuck? He just exploded. And he was completely uninjured by punching that car into pieces. Goes to show you how fun Shocker Brutes are. We're pretty hurt. I'd like to get the fuck out of here. Another Shocker Brute. And a Fungaloid. Yay. What is that? Is that another column? Another marble column over there? That's a thing. It's moving. A fungal sporling stalk. No. Nope. Not interested. Alright, so we have our target. Now we just have to try to live long enough to eventually get to it. What is this here? A house. And a whole crap load of hordes. We're gonna move away from the hordes towards the megastore. Good luck out there, survivor person. There's a brute somewhere. Okay, this is not a safe place to be. Yeah, we're gonna go north until there stops being freaking zombies. Okay, we can just sort of coast for a little bit. Oh, hey. I am fumbling still. And by coast, I mean crash into a shrub. Dang it. Sorry, dog. I have to run over the shrub, and that means I have to run over you. Alright. Let's do a cookie right here, turn around. There we go, now we have good visibility of any approaching zombies, like this zombie dog here. Come at me, bros. We still have our bat in hand. Whoops, dog. Okay. Oh, I forgot to fix this. I could have fixed this. No, I couldn't have. We need an actual thing. That's too bad. It's gonna be a bitch to get a good night's sleep out here, but it is pretty late. We're gonna use, we have a ton of bandages, so I'm gonna use, well, a ton of bandages on my body to raise my first aid skill and my health. Okay. And by a ton of bandages, I mean, after all that, we still have 23 left. We're in a lot of pain. Let's take some aspirin. Let's have some herbal tea and a granola. And now we can just chill out for a little bit and see. Oh, I forgot to turn the car off. Stop driving. Turn the engine off. Okay. No more worrying. All right. So we're going to try to get a night's sleep here. Hopefully that survivor down there will kill all the zombies, and then we can make our way peacefully to the library, the gun store, and the not power station. The liquor store actually would be nice. To get, you know, bandage supplies, guys. Bandages, medical supplies. Yeah. Trust me. So I'm just going to hang out here for a little bit and wait, and hopefully nothing will kill me in the night. Operation successful. We've survived the night. I'm gonna go ahead and drop some stuff in the trunk, or the side cart thingy here. Because we don't need to be carrying around MREs and books and CBMs when we go to the library. We've got our umbrella, baseball bat, cash card. Don't need the binoculars anymore. I assume that ought to do it. What are we doing with a bottle of disinfectant? That weighs stuff. You don't belong there. Alright. So we've got some good storage capacity. Can we turn the lights on? No, there's no lights. We're just gonna wait for the sun to continue rising. Whoa! Something's hitting my car. It's zombies. Alright, so we're gonna drive blindly. That was a survivor we just drove past. What the fuck? Clement Cope is running in front of our... really fast in front of our car. What are you? Oh, that's a Dahlia. Oh, I almost ran him over. Keep fighting the zombies, bro. Wow. We just narrowly avoided a crapload of zombies when we slept. I guess we sort of knew that, though. That was a brute, but now it is dead. Keep on driving. Keep on driving. I have a really bad feeling about this library run. Okay, so our best bet would actually be to go around this house here. Take the... Why is there suddenly light? Oh god! Brakes. Okay. Wow, that feral zombie just completely got... Why is there light right here? Oh, that car's got its headlights on. Okay, so yeah, we're gonna take this road here and then go like this. And then right here, we're gonna take a crap load of methamphetamines, run and grab all the books we can, and then leave. Brakes. Brakes! Brakes! Okay, more smashed car stuff. Okay. Bad, 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 bad things are happening to my poor, innocent car. Hope my seatbelt works because... Shit! Oh my god. Pieces. Oh my god. Oh wow. Somehow we're still moving. I think there was a building there or something? I don't know. There's not much left of our vehicle, though. You'll notice that the front half of it is mostly just flat-out missing. We're gonna cut through this field right here. Because there's gonna be less cars than there will be on the road. Okay, stop. Alright, turn it around. Turn it around. Oh no, we hit a shrub. We're leaking gas. Go backwards. We're stuck. Between two shrubs. Go. Okay, we moved. Oh! Alright, back that ass up. Go anywhere. Fucking anywhere. Oh my god, we're really hurt. Okay. Yeah, no, abort. Abort mission. Oh no, 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 not there. It's still good. There's a zombie brute right there. I don't think I can squeeze through this stuff. We hit a wall. Okay. Take some meth and cocaine. Where are you, cocaine? I'm gonna start the engine up, let go of the controls, and dive out. Dog! Dogs! Dogs! Alright, we're badly hurt. Being followed by every single zombie dog in the game. And there's a lot of craters here with lumps of stuff. I still want to go to the library, but that's not going to happen. So off we go past the school and hope we don't run into anything like an electrical zombie. Do you work by chance? Wheels lack. Controls lack. Me surviving this situation probably lack. More zombies. We're moving at a pretty good clip. Think we can outrun them. But at what cost? We've lost our vehicle. Due to some amazing driving by yours truly. Okay, so what time is it? 7 a.m. We can afford to take whatever. So let's take some vitamins. Aspirin. I think that'll be good. That's a worm thing. That's a dog. That's a boomer. Demons and a survivor with a gun, though. Tonami pipe rifle. Maybe if Tonami dies, we can take Tonami's stuff. Tonami died. Oh, God! What'd you have, Tonami? A Glockenspiel. Throwing knife. Brandy. Crafty Crafters Quarterly! Oh. It's not actually a teaching you stuff book. That's too bad. I was hoping it would have been a teaching you stuff book, but it is not. So we continue running, high on drugs. Into the sunset!